everyone, welcome back. Sun's shining and it's not raining, which is a good thing. And what we're trying to do here is I'm trying to spray this broccoli. It's been in the ground for 2 weeks and not been sprayed. Typically I like to start spraying within a week of transplant and then spray once a week from there on. Hello, Mr. Levi. But it's been so muddy that I've been unable to get in the field, even the spray. And it may be a little touchy this afternoon. So, we're gonna try. There was a 50% chance of rain today, last time I looked at the weather forecast. And then I think a 20 or a 30 tomorrow and the next day. So, we're going to give it a shot. Hopefully, I can get spraying done tonight. Tomorrow evening, if it doesn't rain, I'll be able to transplant another 5,000 broccoli. If it doesn't look like it's going to rain, I may take tomorrow off work. Try to get this piece of ground worked back up where I was going to plant the corn. Get it planted, it's drying on top. Get it planted, it's sprayed. The broccoli transplanted. And the squash planted. If I can get that done by Saturday, I'll be doing okay. That's a lot. But, like I said, if I can get it done, we'll be doing good. Really the only thing that I'm behind on is I would have liked to have another acre of corn planted a couple weeks ago. But you can't. There ain't nothing I can do about it. So what I'm spraying with is a product called Diapel. It is a bacteria, Bacillus thuringiensis, or BT, is what I'm spraying with. So it's lethal to the worms, and that's what we're gonna spray with. So hang on a minute. Okay, we're making our first lap. Like I said, the ground is pretty muddy here. And it might have been a good idea to wait till tomorrow. But, hopefully we won't stick the new hauler. If we do, we do. That's just part of it. There's one spot that I'm worried about. I'm going to try to spray down the... get some weight off of me before I hit it. And we'll see how that goes. We're starting to get into the mud now. Maybe I won't bottom out. But it's another reason I want to get this sprayed is I want to mow around it. And if you mow around it, a lot of times you'll push the insects out of the grass or the weeds along the edge into the crop. And when you do that, of course, then you got problems. But so far, so good. Okay, here we go in the mud. Let's see what happens. Thank you. so good, but this is not the spot I'm worried about. You can see the broccoli's looking good. It's growing. Managed to get through that one okay.
What we're spraying with is the Jack coat.
I don't remember the number on it. One of the smaller ones they make. Cannon sprayer. And it holds a, well, I had 100 gallon of water in it. So that's an extra 800 pound back there. But, like I stated, we're going to find out right now just how soft it is out here. And it feels soft. There's a spot right up here. You may or may not be able to see it. But we're closing in on it right now. Appreciate it. You see a video you like, let us know. Comment, ask questions, do whatever you need to do. And until next time, take care of yourself. Hopefully tomorrow we get to try out the new corn planter. Keep your fingers crossed. And we'll talk to you guys later. Bye.